She was really a really great agent and a great human being. That's where I met, you know, Laura Schwarzenberger. You know, she was my FBI agent. She obviously had a very deep love and understanding for children and children's rights.